more changes in head chick every week. We see veteran racers out of retire, like Chase and Danny Knight. And let me think. Oh, also that other race car that replaced Cal Weathers. He's back too. You're right, Sterling. Or they might get fired. Because old generation cars are coming back from a heavily damaged retirement. Heartbroke. Don't worry, chick. I don't think they'll be out there right now. And I don't expect them to be the winners anymore. We'll just have to see about that. See you next race. Coming soon. See ya.